Hello everyone, welcome back to the Neutronian Nation. We the physics students of Sri Ramakrishna College of Arts and Science are happy to be back for the second episode of this series, Muon G-2, the Particle Physics Experiment. I hope you would watch the first episode of the series, in which Sneha and Harish gave an introduction to the Muon G-2 experiment. I am Satish, let's get started with the second episode, Standard Model.
Before knowing about Standard Model, we first need to understand what subatomic particle is. Let's imagine any object as you think. The object will definitely made by the building block of small elements called atoms. It is the concept introduced by John Dalton in 1808. Everything is made up of atoms. But after J.J. Thomson discovered the electron in 1897, it proved that atom is not the fundamental things in the universe. Atom is also made up of some tiny things called subatomic particles. An electron is the first discovered subatomic particle. After many years of research, scientists found many new subatomic particles, and now we found more than 200 subatomic particles. All these particles are detected in sophisticated particle accelerators. Each subatomic particle are differ with one another. In order to understand all the particles, scientists need a model which explaining all other. That model is known as Standard Model. The term Standard Model was first coined by Abraham and Sam in 1975. At first, Standard Model has two categories based on the spin. The first one is fermions, which has half integer spin, and the next one is boson, which has integer spin. Fermions are further classified into two categories. They are quarks and lepton. Quarks are fundamental constituents of matter. Lepton is an elementary particle which does not undergo strong interaction. The four particles in the boson are the fundamental forces of the nature. Most recently, Higgs boson are added to the Standard Model, which explains how boson get its mass. Fermions and bosons in the Standard Model together explaining the other subatomic particles called hadrons. Hadron is a subatomic composite particle made up of two or more quarks held together by a strong force. Hadrons are categorized into two families: baryons, made up of odd number of quarks, usually three quarks, and mesons, made up of an even number of quarks, usually one quark and antiquark. Protons and neutrons are the example of baryons, and pions are the example of mesons.
All of these works are happen to explain the single question: what made the universe? Standard Model is a successful model over 50 years, but it doesn't explain some of the concepts like gravity, dark matter, dark energy, neutrino masses, and matter-antimatter asymmetry. And some Standard Model predictions also doesn't match with the experiment, like anomalous magnetic dipole moment of muon, B meson decay, etc. This experiment shows that Standard Model doesn't explain everything. Evidently, the first result of Fermilab Muon G-2 experiment proves that Standard Model is incomplete. So, wait for the new physics, which explaining the unknown concept in the universe.
That's all about it. I hope you will find this video informative. Stay tuned for the next episode, in which Bhumika will explain about the experimental setup of muon. Until then, signing off.